112. The sun brings noon to every time zone as it passes directly overhead every 15-degree demarcation point 24 times per day in its circular path over and around the Earth. If time zones were instead caused by the uniform spinning of the ball Earth around the sun, every 6 months, as Earth found itself on the opposite side of the sun, clocks all over Earth would have to flip 12 hours. Day would be night, and night would be day.